So I think a lot about reality for some reason. And the place we live here is this place between this objective reality that's out there somewhere, and it really happens, and we know it happens, but when you stub your toe, it hurts. So you can't just kind of think yourself out of your toe not hurting. At least I can. So I get into conversations about these kinds of things, but we still have this inner reality that's subjective and kind of malleable. And so I get into these conversations with my friends, especially the ones in East America, and Sue and I have these conversations, these long rambling things that go places. And this song came out of me. instant you start sweating it all in Mother Beans, you can only stand up straight. this is a fun one. It's called Smells Like Dreams. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
we got a couple more songs to do, and then that's the show. We want to thank Clint and Jay. You guys, the guys behind the counter. Tip Deep. Thanks for hosting this event, and also for streaming it live around the world right now. They can see us in China if they're up early enough.
Amsterdam,
maybe. Yeah. They're not going to get up this early, but
it's pretty early.
And also thank the North Plus Live TV guys for coming in and
filming us
and filming us. Very fun to do that.
Immortalizing our evening here.
Yeah. And watch their thing. And then also Uncle Jim for doing the table.
Brother Jim.
I was calling Uncle Jim. And Elisa Healy for doing a great job on sound. I'm going to introduce the band. Jake Kinney on keys. Sonny Larson on viola. Larry Golding on violin. Dana Albon on cello. Sign up on the mailing list so you know we're playing, and thank you for listening. It's been really a pleasure to be up here today.
Yes.
say. You won't notice I'm near. Picture fear at the flare at the tree line. I take a week and the storm. Hold your right teeth and beg me for more time. It won't show me out. Oh, the joy of the hate hardly matters. There is nothing but hunger in this. Rest a heartbeat and I'll get my teeth in. Pow. Pow. Horowitz, thanks for coming.
Steve.